Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. This is Michael Steele of the Republican National Committee. This is a robocall asking for your support of the Republican Party. I wanted you to know that I have accepted the resignation of Republican National Committee Chief of Staff Ken McKay. He will be replaced by Mike Levitt, who has been serving as Deputy Chief of Staff of Communications. Recently, President Obama and the Democrats passed a health care reform law that we Republicans believe will put an unexpected burden on the American people. Then, President Obama was successful to secure a new strategic arms treaty with Russia, which we Republicans believe will reduce our nuclear capability to respond against any aggressive opposing entity that has no such weapons. Finally, the Republican Party has been beset by scandal when we were discovered to have entertained prospective donors at a club that offers imitation sexual intercourse. Hey, some of our donors have very exotic tastes. And it is unfortunate that Ken McKay, my former chief of staff, Sean Mahoney, Kurt Anderson, my former close consultant, and Sam Fox, fundraiser and former ambassador to Belgium, all good Republicans, lost their jobs due to this Salasso business. We of the Republican National Committee encourage you to ignore and discount the recent scandal that finally led to the termination of two employees under my charge. We want you to continue to support the Republican Party so we can continue to oppose anything and everything Obama and the Democrats propose to help the American people, like health care reform, immigration reform, financial reform, or education reform. Please give to the Republican Party. Please. So Republicans can continue to conduct business as usual. We have an ongoing war against terrorism that must continue. We have hundreds of CEOs that must continue to receive their well-deserved end-of-the-year bonuses. We have many unemployed Americans who do not deserve to receive additional unemployment benefits. And Glenn Beck costs money. Lots of money. Lots and lots and lots of money. But mostly, we have an entire political party that will be reduced to going back to having sex with underage boys instead of stepping out for a night on the town to attend illicit but entirely legal adult entertainment establishments. We'll leave the underage boys to the Pope's people. They have plenty of money. They can take care of themselves. But we are the Republican Party, and we need your money. We need your money because, well, please, don't take this away from us. Take this away from us. Won't you please continue to support the Republican Party? Please send us money. Thank you for listening to this entire robocall from the Republican National Committee.